My name is Aaron Gonthier Jr. I make videos on live streaming, motorboating, and full-size trains. Also, my life at college and at home. This is home life. This is life log.
Well, good morning, guys. A little different of an opener today. Walking down to go take care of some things in Burlington, and then I got a home to this. More adult type stuff to deal with.
You're good.
And yeah, got a ton of work to put on for today and tomorrow. And I actually got a ton of stuff, not really to put on, but I got a ton of stuff to take care of. A lot of adult stuff, a lot of stuff to take care of off log. It's probably safest off log. And get the thing done. It's all catchy music. But yeah, we're just gonna try to get some stuff done. And yeah, got the old Duck Bill hat today, the easiest hat. And today I actually almost missed my bus, but I only missed it by, I just about missed it by about 30 seconds. A really nice run today. Got a nice little mini run in today. So it's good to get those in. Yeah. Gotta exercise, gotta move around. Gotta get active. Yeah. Yeah. And yeah. Work your way to say stuff. Now that's an off-roader. That's blue Jeep. Yep. So. Yep, gonna take care of that, and yeah. And then we will, I think, take care of for, you know, I don't know. Next week is gonna be fun too. Next week's gonna be fun. See, I am working on getting some stuff taken care of, it's just gonna take me a while. That building actually gave me some pretty decent shade. So. Yep. So. Let's see. Let's go between now and. Sweet. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get this vlog started. That's a bigger real five.
Wrong function.
Well, guys, I haven't been swimming much, and you're probably not seeing much of this, so it seems like there's not much here this week. Just to be honest, that's probably about right. Let's see, I got Leanne with me today, or this week. Just for a little bit, more towards the end of the vlog.
Nope, it's not. You don't have the brakes on. I know, but he's walking just like Dan does. He can't hold the thing. I thought it was Dan, but he literally
took
walking.
I mean today, then did some shopping, had another meeting, so just got done with that meeting. Now I went for the bus to get home. So yeah. The fun of living in the city with a honestly, there are some things I just can't wait to get my hands on, because then I can go back to the country and make my life so much easier. It's not so much of a hurry up and wait as it is here, as it seems like it is here in the city. Typical city life, times. Typical city life. Alright, guys, that's the vlog. I'll probably just, whatever was filmed this week, I'll probably just throw together. So I'll give you a little bit of that train chase I caught earlier this week. That was a really neat shot. I actually filmed that just up here by CCV, right here in Winooski. And, yeah. I'll catch that. Me and Leanne are gonna watch a movie real quick. And, we're probably just gonna do that, and yeah, we're gonna watch a movie. I'm gonna get editing so I can have time to do the so I can get this rendered and uploaded for tomorrow. So in any case, anyone want to do the outro? Or are you good?
I don't know.
Don't forget to spread the love around, especially with those in Vegas. Yeah. Don't forget to the love is always need to be spread. Yeah. Stay off the road tracks. They're not for you, they're for the trains. And we'll see you next time.